And when the sun comes out, the daffodil looks skyward, wet from the rain, but not broken. Triumphant trumpet. Did you like it, Deirdre? I've been working on it since the last meeting of the poetry club. You said, write what you know. I loved a garden, so I thought I would write about dirt and the sun.
It's shit, Vern. It's sentimental. It's emotionally dishonest. It implodes into nothingness. I was bored. Were you bored, Christy?
It sort of didn't go anywhere.
You didn't tap into your creative unconscious, Vern. Honey.
I'm sorry, Deirdre. I so wanted to have a creative outlet, and I thought maybe this was it, but you're right. It's terrible.
If Anne Sexton writes about flowers, Vern, the poem isn't about the goddamn flowers. The flowers would wilt and rot. She'd use metaphor to explore her dead marriage, her pain. You understand? Sexton's therapist told her to write poetry as a way to exercise her rage. Now, she's not a housewife. She's a rock and roller. Okay? Last week in Boston, 2,000 people waited in a fucking blizzard to hear her read. That's power recovered. So that's what you need to do, Fern. You need to recover by expressing your anger.
I am angry. Steve takes me for granted.
There it is again. Men.
Sorry.
No, don't you dare apologize, Fern. You funnel that rage into the only escape you have, your art. Who wants to read next? Christy, you're hiding.
I'm just not quite there.
Get the rage on the page, women.